Her flight come in tomorrow. Not the Danny I know, right? Right. What you mean, right? Hold on. I wonder where we went. Yeah, I was deep. Not Ashanti. She had Amen keys. No. Okay, that's nice. Pooh, understand. Where y'all going? I really don't want to go hang, but she about to fly. She about to be on a flight in from Atlanta. I love you so much. She got an Airbnb for 2 days, I guess, just to go around L.A. Sounds nice. Have fun. But if you were on my mind, I would see it's unfair to her. But if you were in my mind, because the love I have for you, I love you. Do you, Vine? I really do. Love you, too. So what time y'all meeting up? I don't want to interrupt, and I'm serious. Not even being petty or funny. Wow. You don't anyway. I'll be hitting you up. No. No, I don't want to ruin your date. It's cool. Just listen. I wish I could take us out on a nice date. Hell yeah, you too, right? Yeah. Hey, yo, I swear I feel some tension. Like, out of shit. I'm so mental, I can feel it. What? What you saying? No, love you good. Okay. Hope y'all have an awesome time. Real talk? Why? Sure. Is that a typo? Nope. Because I don't talk like that. Okay. You said sure. I hate when I be doing typos. I knew AirPad already. So. Okay, so anyway, you and her go have a good time. I might go live and speak. Go live tonight? No, when you go out on your date, so we laugh a lot. I'm going to be around her for 2 days at that place. Oh, 2 whole days. So you don't know when I'm going on a date, silly. Huh? You said tomorrow. No, well, she here for 2 days. Airbnb pool. I told you that. Okay. We'll have an awesome 2 days. Just listen. Should I call her? Why you calling, Vine? Oh, my God, Pooh. 3 minutes. I know enough. Wait. There's no reason to explain. Please don't do this. And the reason I told her I was going on a date, y'all, because imagine me not answering her calls, or that motherfucker would have been blowing me up, going off. And she always, well, I always said we was going to be honest with one another. Anyway, I'm glad you're going out, Vine. Sleep with her while you're at it. I'm about to flip. I was mid-sentence. I feel away. Vine, focus on your day tomorrow. Okay, I'm Gucci. Okay, I love you. Okay. Typo, nope. Tell me you love me, please. Love you. That's low. Oh, she said my biscuit here. Okay. Oh, really? Yes, like it stings. Where at? I really want to know where it stings at. My chest. Like around my heart. Look at me. Damn. Hold on. Like around my heart. Because my stomach hurts since you said you're going on a date. But do you see me crying about it? Nope. I know, but I am on the inside. Live your life, Vine. Like you said, we are unrealistic. Was I wrong? That's how you feel. Have you ever been through this before? What part? Us. It's not realistic to you? It's not. What the fuck? I'm going to say it's not unrealistic to you. No, I'm saying I have been through what before this? Us. What the fuck? Because we both know I've never entertained anyone over Facebook, especially not a damn girl, especially not while in a relationship. What you mean? Leo was a friend. Ooh, Leo. Okay. Leo, you want that? Leo was a friend. Friend, like actually a friend, just to talk to me. Never emotional attraction nor physical. These people hit me. What the fuck? Yeah. Okay, that's why I said go do you. It doesn't matter how I feel, because if it was up to me, you would never go out with any woman. And I refuse to say, please don't go out with her, Vine. Please. Oh, Vine, because it would just hurt my soul. Okay, well, finish messaging whoever. I'll talk to you later. Size. The way I love you is deep. Not super deep, but at the peak. Well, that's nice. You're so important. Stop saying shit like that. Like what? How important and special am I to you? Like, my feelings are really hurt, Vine. I'm trying not to cry because I don't want Josh to walk in and be like, what the fuck you crying? What the fuck you crying? Like, for real, just stop, okay? I'm trying not to be selfish, so just do you. Baby, damn, like, you crying would crush you. Well, would crush me. I meant, I'm not going. Look, it doesn't matter. Just go, please. Please, look, you have me emotionally on life. Vine, you're going to make me cry because I don't want you to go out, but it would be so selfish of me to tell you not to go. Baby, listen, yo. Damn it. Fuck. We keep going up. I may be out of my mind and dumb, but your feelings mean so much to me. And if you cry, I cry. That is so corny. Oh, my God. I don't want to do this no more. It's cringy. Wait, can I? I'm... Y'all. I'm showing y'all myself too. Like, give me a gift. Thank you. Bitch, this embarrassing. Bitch, no. No, 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 no. Because I forgot I wrote this. Now I feel, oh my God, I don't know. Y'all both a hot mess, period. All right. I never negated away from that. I said I had feelings for her. She said she didn't. I said, I don't want to cry, so I'm not going to on my granny. I know. No, Von, go. Like, for real, for real. I am being selfish, and I know it's confusing, but just go. It is, but for some reason, I understand. I love you so much. We cried together. No, I don't want you to not enjoy yourself because of my own selfish. Y'all had bitches flying out for me. Y'all gonna see the girl. Oh, God, like, I'm a vibe. A lot of jaw jacket, yeah. Not every time. What? If you're embarrassed, I know she is. No, I'm not embarrassed, friend, because I would just stop. I'm not. Y'all know me. I'm a Sagittarius. All my friends call me the sensitive one. All that shit, bitch. When I'm fighting a bitch, I be crying and some more shit. Like, who don't know that I'm... Come on. This shit never happened again, though. Know that. This shit scarred me, bitch. That's why I'm just single. I don't want no bitch. Ever. What? No, I don't want you not to enjoy yourself because of my own selfish reasons. Just go, Von. No. Yes. See, I should have known when people started seeing how close we were becoming, bitches was going to be inboxing you, trying to be friendly with you. I don't know. But nothing. It's true, hell. Like, these hoes all of a sudden want to know why. Y'all ain't been trying to know her. It's not like people don't know who you are, hell. I understand. I see your point, for real, but... But then I was dumb because bitches was hitting me away before Ebb. Like, I was just, girl, seriously, like, damn, Brandon was saying your name all the time. Hell, even Tab. And bitches wasn't like, oh, my God, Vine, I saw you on B-Live, and I think you cute. Like, really, get the fuck out of here. Yeah, but I think with you, certain followers didn't see Brandon's lives. I know, but now all of a sudden you in high command. They Vine this and Vine that, and I'm Ebony this, Ebony that. I know that, but I'm just saying. Son, you know I'm all about you. I called the son. But anyway, the girl want to meet up. Just go see what she about. Okay. She might seriously want to meet you. You know, not like how Di do. Di, she was on your ass. Thank you, friend. You got one. What? Oh, you right, friend. They said stop reading until they give to. Thank you. I just need to get to 4 stars. Okay. I don't know whether to pray alive. Yeah, y'all run me up now. Run me up. It's about to get deep. Y'all finna see when this nigga slapped her in the motherfucking mouth, bitch. Okay, Von, stop reaching. Okay. All right, I changed the song, friend. I have to get the chain. See, going. Help me out, y'all. What you mean? What? Von, you was. I was. I never said I wasn't, friend. I'm not. Okay, Cole. Cole, you don't believe me? Cully. Oh, I'm almost to 5. I'm, shit, 1.3 away. Oh, okay. You good, friend. I am reaching. I'm not reaching. I am. I'm not. I am. I'm not. I am. I'm reaching, friend. I know you never denied it. Nah, she was on your ass. They get in, friend. I'ma stop every so often. Thank you, friend. Okay, she say, I just don't know, like, as you see, I never was bringing up Dimesha. Like, she really, really, in her mind, she couldn't stand Dimesha. Do you see how she randomly brings her up? You know, not like how Dai do. I want to be selfish, but it wouldn't be right. So, yes, okay. All right, let's see. I love you. Yeah, I know, Von. Tell me. I love you too, Von. Why you hang up? I have an idea. Okay, so I think, did we already go over this? Because I'm about to skip some messages. This is the one when she wanted to come see me. So, I guess because the girl came to see me. Did we already go over these? Because I'm going to go to the other parts. Well, anyway, she said, I was thinking of a way to spend time with you. Okay, so my mother wants me to come go shopping for the kids' clothes out there where she is. I'm listening. So I was like, why not go out there for a couple days and she'll be my alibi? Laugh out loud, that's so wrong before school start back. Like it starts back August 14th. Like end of August or before, I want to look at tickets ASAP. I don't know if you would have time before then, like around that date, but it's just a thought. It's a great thought. Y'all seen these, y'all said? Okay. Hold on. I don't know. Maybe you could tell me when you would be able to come, and I'll know when to go out that way. The destination. Thank you, friend. Oh, we almost to my 4 stars, bitch. Thank you. I don't know what this video is, y'all. But it's a video, and we're about to play it. Can I get to my 4 star? I'm about to get to my 4 star, y'all. I'm about to play the video, okay? We're not holding back shit. This is my last day showing our messages, and that's it. Get this bitch out of my cell. Let me see. Uh-oh, almost a 4. Thank you. Here we go.
It's just me. Sleeping by myself.
Destination, thank you, friend. What the fuck? Who are you? Thank you.
You see.
One
of the night, sleeping by myself. Whose life is sweet? Nobody right here. Just me. Okay, so this is. See. Don't know if you're asleep or not. Just wanted you to see something. Anyway, I'm going to sleep. Good night. Love you. So I guess that was because I was out, little girl. Yes, I was. See what, Pooh? I love you. I done missed my fucking appointment. Shaking my head. Ain't nothing wrong with it. Hold on real quick. Here we go, some more money. You got a PayPal? Y'all gotta get, now we gotta get to 10K. Who is this? This is a singer. Oh, you destination. Thank you, friend. Thank you so much, friend. Thank you, gang in here. Okay. Thank you. I ain't gonna do y'all like that. Oh my God, girl. Okay, so this was Mac, y'all remember before where she said that when I was like, I want my $20 back, right? 3K away, y'all. So I said, no. She said, okay, so I might have to wire this money to you. Why you ask that? Actually, I do have a PayPal. Oh, my God, girl. How you don't know if you got a PayPal? Fred Tenacious, do you have a PayPal card? That fella, wow, you good, Ed. If not, you should get one. So I think I've seen, showed all these. I know y'all want to get to, this is so much tea. See, I have a Cash App and a PayPal card, $20. Why you rolling eyes? I'm trying to read y'all comments at the sense, begging that she always begging. Oh, thank you, refresh. It's about money. We want, destination. Thank you, friend. Just request the damn money. See a picture. Sorry, y'all. I'm showing numbers. I don't want to get banned. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. Sorry, Bigo. Oh my God. Thank you, friend. Y'all, I'm good, right? Because you know, Dre Baby got a year for showing phone numbers. Okay. I'm good. Okay. I'm good, right? I'm good. Thank you, friend. Damn, family. Okay. All right, y'all ready? Okay. I just want to make sure I was good, y'all. Okay. I got nervous. Girl, I saw a phone number, got scared. Okay, all right, then. As if I'm lying or something, your ass should have gave me your name from the jump. And don't try to act brand new, because whatever groupie bitch you got out there around, because I will act the fucking donkey and roast the fuck out of her, Dimesha, and anybody else. I don't know why Dimesha. At this point, I was fucking some other chick named Danny, y'all. Oh, God. I'll show y'all pictures of Danny. Like, I'm telling you, like, I was just out there. I was in school. I was going to performing arts school. I was going on movie auditions and all type of shit. Dimesha really was in this girl's head. I think it's because 800 beans left, that part. Thank you, family. Thank you so much, fam. I got you, baby. I got you, too. I forgot to choose a host. Let me make sure we follow. Yep. Okay. Don't play with me, for real, Vaughn, for real, for real. You always talking about for good. Did I say for good? The fuck? Obviously, you want me to say, yeah, shake my head. I don't give a fuck about whatever bitch you gonna be entertaining so that, because we can give a show. You know I'm all about drama. You and your little groupie-ass bitches, whatever. Your dude must be around. No, the fuck he's not. I don't want to talk. Go on your date, girl, and let me be. Answer, really? Nope, I'm not answering. Danny waiting for you, damn. I mean, what voicemail? Thank y'all. Thank y'all so much. Vine, I was really sincere. That's why I never switched up. Do you see that? She used to say that I used to talk about you, Dimesha, and all that. You see, I ain't saying nothing about you when she mentioned your name, because that really, like, no, that was my friend. Stop playing with me. Glad you gave her a ride. Stop playing with me. Oh, shit. My nigga. Appreciate that, gang. This is just part two. This is my last time even showing this bitch shit. Yep, going on a date. And trust me, I'll have a fantastic day. You do the same. Hold on. Okay, let's see what this is. Wait a minute, wait a minute. Make sure ain't no sexy pictures in there. Okay. All right, say Vine. Yes, baby. That was fast. What? Nothing, tell me. I was trying to see something. See what? How long was it going to take you to respond? Obsessive. Obsessions, my bad. Right? Big gang in this motherfucker. My family got me motherfucking 5 stars. Nigga! Fuck you talking about? I know. Petty. Okay, I'm done. Tell me something. What? Like what? Surprise me. Damn, you are on my mind. Like, for real, for real. I was just looking through my videos. Look, laugh out loud for what? Like, what if I send her this? Laugh out loud. Yep. Yep, me some. Like, tell me you love me. Then you said, surprise me. I love you. And yes, surprise me. You want to see how I'm going to suck your dick? Hey, I don't know about y'all. I don't know if another woman has a dick like me, but I got a dick, bitch. Let me tell you something. Let me tell you something. Bitch, I used to put that strap on, bitch, and see bitches, bitch. The bitch thought I had a dick. That's how fucked up her mind is. Do you understand what I'm telling you? Bitch, I need a box. This shit about to get good, bitch. Hold on. Hey, nigga. Hey, niggas in the comments. You ever had a bitch tell you that? You want to see how I'm going to suck your dick, bitch? Huh? Shall we keep going? A video coming next. Shall we keep going? I know how to cover up the fucking video. Do you want to see Ab sucking on a strap? Bitch, on the carpet? Nigga. Bitch, stop saying my motherfucking name and stop acting like you ain't human, bitch. Because my fat, black, ugly ass gets motherfucking black, bitch. Okay. Let's continue. Oh, Lord. Here we go with this shit again. Here she goes. Surprise me. I love you. You want to see how I'm going to suck your dick? Oh, my God. Yes, bitch. Here we go with this nail shit. The bitch always... Your ass going to get my nails done, Vine. Keep on. Hold on. This was it. And she unsent it, bitch. Bitch unsent it. That's, see? So, I think I have the video in another phone. But you see how she unsent the video? That's my deal, though. I made this last year when I was single. This was the video when she was sucking on her strap. She said that I lied about that. It's just a receipt. I'm clearing my name. She said I lied. Do y'all understand me? Okay. That she made. Well, Josh was locked up. Oh, my God. Look at it already. Hell. I said, oh, my God. Okay. Wait, hold on. Okay, let me delete it. Wow, damn, baby. Hold on. Now I'm feeling all shy and shit. You trying to save it, laughing loud. It's only 10 seconds long. What you mean? No, I had to do something. So why you said wait? No, wait. Because I was going to come back and chat with you. Oh, laugh a lot. Plus, I'm around people and I just got a little jumpy. I mean, my shit was throbbing. Okay? I'm not ashamed of shit, bitch. I'm a grown-ass woman. My shit started throbbing. My shit was jumping, bitch. Jumping up my box of briefs, bitch. The way that spit came down on us, girl. Okay. Hey, you, I'm checking in. I'm so weak. I'm not to leave. Why? What you mean leave? Guess I'm going to be an ATL sooner than I thought. What you mean? Nothing. I'll hit you later. What you mean? I can't do this. Do what? Like, damn, what the fuck, Vine? Really? Hello? The fuck? Vine, you really about to piss me off. I'm going to call you when I get in the car. Sorry, didn't see your messages. Was on the phone with my friend. Please tell me something. I need to hear it. This is around the time. Hold on, because you know we got to send receipts with everything, right? So this was around this time. This is my friend post. She said, been chilling and loved on for the last 2 days by my fam Von Coop and my other friend. She said, friendships like this is rare and very much appreciated. All I said was y'all should come visit and flights were booked and a knock at the door. So this was her, like she was in a bed. That was Sam. You remember Sam wanted to... Sam had passed away. That's Sam and my mom. So that's why I was like hurt, because Sam was like coming. I thought she was going to die that weekend. No, it ain't. No. This was July, so that's when Sam was on the phone. She was really sick. I didn't go out there until October. But Sam told us not to. It's a long story. Find a new mama keys. Please tell me something. I need what's wrong. Man, I'm so emotional. Let me leave it. Yeah, because Sam was in our... Yeah, she messaged us very sad, but she told us don't go out that weekend. We actually went out in October. That weekend, I thought she was going to pass. I'm looking at flights now. Hold on, baby. So, do you like her, Vine, or something? I'm today telling you I'm emotional and shit. You talking about another chick. Something to fuck, or she likes you like that? Like, damn, huh, Pooh? Not now, Pooh. Look, I said not now. Excuse me. Okay, well, what the fuck is wrong? Hold on, y'all. I'm trying to go back to it. Hold on. I'm trying to go back to it. Where was we? Where did I go? I'll hit you later. I can't do this. I'm sorry. Oh, here we go. This is my best friend. This is where she... So this is when I said, not now, Pooh, right? Because I don't lie about nothing. I think Eb thought that I was lying. So I sent her a screen recording of my best friend. She said, they told me my disease has progressed. Still getting more info and details. We'll fill you in once I know everything. I don't really feel like talking right now, but I wanted to let you know. You still staying the full time, Sam? Not sure. If no surgery, then no. Okay, know this will work out. You're probably extra nervous. As I sit here, I'm praying so hard, man.
Right now.
Damn, she was fried too. You so stupid. Those are cute. She hooked Micah up. His boy had some big feet, didn't he? That was the school shoes. Stop it. Can y'all don't do that? No. What are those? All right. Hollering. Literally, who the fuck is that? Here's a. Okay. She said that. Of a dildo. No, you playing with yourself. Oh, okay. Got you. Tonight when I lay down. I have videos because I like to go back and watch it. For lack of don't look like. Me too. Let me show you something. Okay. I'm about to put you on speaker. Talk. I'm about to go out. Just wanted to tell you that I'm on the phone. Keith Live. Keith Live. Where? Hold on. I'm driving. What the fuck you? Where the fuck you going, Vine? You watching? No. I said, where you going? The fuck? She was on my ass. Man, my ass, I love you. Man, I don't even want to hear that shit. They dragging them shoes. Who? Oh, how big gonna change the life. I really love this. Y'all, I don't know who the person is now that we see. This person here was, I don't know. She was a little obsessive, but she was different. You acting like you can't tell me where the fuck you going. Really? You still on the phone? Yes, obviously. But that's besides the point. Why you can't tell me where you going? Did you just hang up on me? Vine, don't make me act a fool, please. I'm trying to be nice, hell. Okay. You know what? Don't worry about it. Keep that same energy, Vine. Look at me. I thought these were 2023 messages. I don't give a fuck what you thought. I got some 2023 messages. Shut the fuck up and get out of my motherfucking room, bitch. I just cried over Sam, bitch. I got a lot of this shit in me and I choked the fuck. Bitch, get out. No. Get out. I just cried too. You gotta go. Y'all know I don't even kick out. Get your stupid ass out my life. Girl, what is this? Okay. Vine, it's loading. I said, just send it. Vine, it's loading. Laugh like, oh, okay. Girl, I don't know what this is. It says, I know I had to edit because it's too long. My shit throbbing crazy. It's loading. Okay. It's loading, as you see. Should I resend it? Yes. It's okay. It's 2:49. So your videos just won't send, huh? Girl, just wait here. I don't know why it's going slow. Probably because your ass want to see it so bad. Damn, there it go. After she sent the video, bitch, I called. I love you too, Vaughn. I swear I can't wait to ride your face. I know it's off subject, but I'm just saying. Throbbing. Fuck y'all. Y'all act like y'all ain't grown. Y'all stuff ain't throbbing. Shut up. Oh, baby, I can't wait either. You at the dentist? Not an ass, but she at the dentist, y'all. So, this too late. Anyway, listen. Ab had this rotten tooth in her mouth, y'all, but she didn't have insurance. Called to wake you up. On my way, just woke up and called them to tell them I'll be a little late. She had paid cash. Bay J, you just not getting ahead. How you doing? I'll call you once I get there. Okay, Pooh. I wasn't supposed to say that shit. Hold on. Let me make a disclaimer real quick. For anybody who have my number, anybody I talk to, you have to understand this. Look, I'm nervous now. This shit was back in 2019. I waited 3 years to do this. Okay? Like my best friend said, I'm just clearing my name. The bitch said I was obsessed. This and that. Please don't think that this is part of my MO, bitch. Okay? Don't do that. That's why I'm showing my messages as well. Because I'm very vocal. I know that I have feelings. Shit like that. The bitch had me fucked up. Okay? Yes. 4 years. I could show 2023 messages too. And my point is, the bitch won't stop saying my motherfucking name and saying that I'm motherfucking obsessed. Okay. Okay. Yeah, 4 years. And I just let the shit happen. Y'all see, I've been quiet about it. I let her plan my... Exactly. Because I have a heart. to say that I'm not even worried about, of course, a little bit of me is worried that something has, I hope nothing happened, but I'm human. AJ, thank you. Okay, so she say, on my way, just call, I'll call you once I get there. Okay, Pooh. Say what? What did you say? I don't know. Look, I'm scared. Motherfuckers gonna block the fuck out of my stuff. Gang, we've been on here for like an hour. Every child, yeah, this, all right, shit. Yeah, this is, these are new messages. Now, fuck that nigga, bust back. All right, I don't get it. You said okay to what? I said okay, and you said it was making sure. Never mind, okay. Are you still there? Girl, I'm up here at McDonald's feeding the kiddos. Yeah, she been going to McDonald's. She loved McDonald's. Oh, you didn't go? No, McDonald's across the way. So how do your mouth feel? Told y'all, her teeth is fucked up. It ain't hurting all of a sudden, but I'm still getting it pulled. Poor thing. This sucks. I know it, dude. I wish I was there with you. Then she gonna say, hold on. Then she gonna say, we might have to pull this one also. So they, she went in there for one, two. They ended up pulling like two of them bitches. Bitch, get out my mouth. Damn. You just a serial teeth killer, huh? Laugh out loud. Teeth, but I get it. You might as well let her. And she not even a dentist. Damn, so a random bitch just wants to pull out her teeth. Who says she not even a dentist? Vine putting everything we were thinking on scope into perspective. Right. I ain't gonna have no damn teeth. Look how she's spelling teeth, y'all. She really think that's how you spell teeth. You see? And right there. I mean, you gotta take care of them. I'm big on oral hygiene, bitch. Alright. It's urgent. I did hell. They gonna be rotten, but we can always get you some false ones. Hey, nah. Hey. I just eat shit I shouldn't. See what I mean? Real funny. Why would you eat right before? I didn't, duh. Look at me. This is me sending her video of mine. I got my shit done. I got that's when you getting a crown and shit. Let her know, like, it's okay. Like, oral hygiene is a must. She was talking about a chick that I was talking to, y'all. I'm not going to show, because it's going to show her name, but... yeah. And it's good. I don't want to show that girl name, because she on Beagle now. I don't want to do that. You lucky girl, huh? Josh right here, and I couldn't really express myself. Ebb, breathe. What you need... So that was a chick. Yeah, man. Because her name is kind of showing, so I'm trying to not. Anyway, express yourself, Pooh. You be lying to me for no reason. I knew y'all had been talking. Lying how? Don't worry about it. Shake my head. Not like that. Oh, I sent her flowers, bought her a necklace. Shit, you might as well smash, right? What? So, Ebb was on my Facebook, y'all. And the girl, so right before I moved to California, that was the girl I had took out. And she just started, what? I said, it wasn't that deep either. Okay, Vaughn. Wow, for real. She was on my Facebook because she sent me a picture of my Facebook in the post I made. So that's what you do with all your friends? You're not for real. No, I'm just playing. I was a stupid-ass cheap. It was a stupid-ass cheap necklace to be funny. Well, stop playing. Okay. I let her some before you. Oh, I met her before you, but when I found out she followed you, I was like, this is a coincidence. What happened? Wait, so while y'all was talking, she was with Josh, yes. So the reason she got rotten mouth fixed, yes. All right. Yeah. What does she follow of mine, Vine, to be exact? What, Periscope, IG? It don't matter. Like, for real. Love you and you bugging. I don't lie. I could have been 100% truthful, but I be getting caught up shaking my head. I didn't want to hurt you, but her coming out here wasn't for me. I said, I love you so much. I want to fuck you so bad. I want to hear you say my name. God damn. Okay. She called me. After she said that, she called me. Again, y'all, I was in school. I had a lot of shit going on. So a lot of times I couldn't pick up right away. Oh my God, baby. The feeling is so mutual. I can't wait for that day. Girl, you didn't answer the phone for me. I called twice, Vaughn, but whatever. Finish your little date. Maybe please understand. I said whatever. Ew, what? Ill what? I'm a motherfucking catch. Fuck what you talking about, girl. I'm gonna get you on up out of here, buddy. Say one more thing. Hey, Jen. What you don't want? Finish doing you, Vine. Oh, my God. Girl, I done got out the whole goddamn messenger. Fuck. Shit. I need to get back to that conversation. Fuck. What should I type in? Date? I'm gonna type in necklace to get back. Damn. I am focused. It keeps scrolling up. My bad. You wanted this. No, I just want you. Wait. You nervous, man? I'm not nervous. It keeps scrolling up. What the fuck? I'm not. Thank you, gang. That's good. She know about you. I'm going to tell her everything now. Oh, my God, baby. What? I can't wait to make love to you. I'm telling her it all, so be prepared to explain via love. If she say something. You wanted this. No, I just want you. No, fuck all that laughing shit. And I don't want to share this with you. I guess I was frustrated telling her this is what I'm going to do. She said she don't know about you. I'm saying she don't know how close we are, obviously, because... Yeah, was reaching out to these hoes. The only person she didn't message was Damisha, I believe. I don't know. Did she message you, Damisha? Because you wouldn't answer the phone for me. Hell, I had something to tell you. I don't do that laugh aloud kid shit. I was like, wait, like, don't do that laugh aloud kid shit with me. Childish as fuck. Stupid, I can't talk. So then type. I didn't know you was going to call. And don't call me stupid, duh. Why wouldn't I call? I was calling you when he left. Not when he left. Type what you had to say. Damn. No, because I wanted you to answer me while you were out on your date. She wanted me to answer the phone while I was out on my date. Next time I call, just answer. Damn, you ain't got to say shit. She wanted me to just pick up the phone and not say shit. Josh gonna smash everybody. Everybody on skates and Sonics now. You stupid. Okay, baby, I promise. Okay, I'm about to leave in a few. Don't. Why? Because I want to go home. She didn't want me to leave. Why, Vine? That fucking Sonic joke took me out. I'll wait until you go, until you get home to go live. Y'all are stupid. No, because if I stay, I'm going to want to have sex. I'm bored, and I don't want to hurt you, so I'm leaving, bitch. Have sex, Vine. I can't stop you. Leave me alone, Eb. Like, what the fuck? I said what I said. I'm dead ass. All right. I said it earlier, Vine. If you want to have sex with her, do it. I can't be mad. Right. Just like I can't be mad at you. It's all good. It's all good. I mean, do she want to? No, I'm going to rape the bitch. Like, what? I'm on my way out. Shake my head. Hold on. Wait. Fuck. See how I keep fumbling, y'all? Oh, my God. Can I get a gift? Wait, hold on. I don't see shit rolling. Fuck y'all. Thank you, friend. Thank you. Let's get to that box. Why couldn't you get some? It was a chick because I didn't want to hurt Ed. Because me having sex with a woman would have crushed her. Okay, hold on. Okay. Listen, Juice. This is about us and lives, reporting lives. Look. See? Precious cake for you. This is about lives. Oh, this my sister-in-law went on a talk show. Really, Vine? Okay, we'll go here. Really, Vine, so you with her? So you hung up in my face again, I see. God, I wish you were here. So broken. Oh, Vine, how you feeling? Trying to hang in there. Girl, this tooth is killing me, and I just woke up. Damn, the tooth's still hurting. Thank you, sister. Thank you. That tooth's still hurting her, y'all. Girl. Oh. Okay. That's not good. I'm sorry. Yeah, who you telling? K. confession. What's up, confession? Girl, I got 22%. Real ass bitch. Give a fuck about a nigga, remember? Oh, that was John Wayne, girl. What? I don't get it. I said our chemistry is beyond right. I've never had chemistry with anyone else like this before, but what's the confession? I so love you and wish you could have I could have stumbled across you years ago. Oh, here come a video. Hold on. Okay, but that's not a confession. Oh, I thought that was a video. Oh my God, slow. Anyway, thank you for being you. I wish I could send this letter I wrote. You shake my head. She asked me, hold on. She said, you slept with the old girl? I want to take you on a date, like, for real. I hate we're not close, but that could be a bad thing, you know? Yeah. But I know you did something. Laugh my ass off. What you mean, did what? You just don't want to say, I love you, like, for real. I love you, so how was it? My stuff tingled, laugh for loud, no, from you saying you love me. I know crazy ass. Okay, I was like, let me hurry up and type. I'm still on this confession, baby. Oh, my God, really dope. Was it wet and stuff or dry like sand? I'm looking at your video. What the fuck? What you mean? I don't know. It was cute. Who, Danny? No, silly. Oh, my God. Who, Damisha? Let me finish with you. Yeah, I can. I got you, friend. Really, duh. Oh, my God. Silly self. Stop that line, hell. I'm not, lady. So who you slept with? Really? Shaking my head. I'm sorry. Who blowing your phone up? I love you. Yes, really, I love you. Now stop. I love you more. Oh, baby. Now tell me why you said confession. That's impossible. Nothing impossible. One possible for you to live, to love me more. Now I said that. I want you to go live later so I can see you. No, I'm good. Damn, you was beautiful. Tell me the confession. Yo, chill. If you slept with her or anybody for that matter, I'm not going to be mad, Vine. Oh, my God. I picture you saying what? I'll tell you. Tell me whatever you wrote confession for. I already know that's what it is. We're friends. So I had called her. You should be able to tell me truth. Because this friend that I'm going to think that's what it was anyway. Wow. All right, then. You ain't like you're scared to tell me. Girl, bye. I'm not going to be mad, I swear. Okay, geez, what that mean? Okay, so what happened? I called her. Do you have to tell me over the phone? You must be giving details. Girl, fuck them bias as were awards. Okay, people roasting them in the comments. Okay, so you ready to confess? What's this? Oh, I got nervous. So I was calling. She really about to cry now. Don't say fuck the congregation. Hold on. Girl, they finally turned them on. So her lights was off. No, I don't know. I'm just talking shit. They finally turned them on. Why you remove whatever it was you sent? Am I doing too much? What you mean? With I love you and being extra. Oh, I don't know. What did you erase? That says a lot. See, there you go. I'm just saying, what you know? I love you. Not so much. I'm gonna call you back, but back. Wait, you said what? You said you just confused me, size. Better be family you talking to. What's this? Oh, there's my homeboys. We was out in the garage drinking and smoking and shit. Hey there. You okay? Why are you still up? Watching teeth extract. Look, y'all. Watching teeth extract. She really think you spell teeth. T-E-E-T-H-E, y'all. She watching extract. She was going to pull her own teeth out her mouth. Thank you, Unsolved Mysteries. She was going to pull her teeth out her mouth. I'm not playing, y'all. She didn't have insurance. That's why the lady, thank you, friend. That's why the lady said that she was going to pull her tooth out for her because the dentist wasn't available to pull her tooth. What y'all mean? Y'all, she's telling y'all right here she was watching teeth extractions. Look at me. Weird as fuck. You're going to torture yourself. He in the room with you? Be honest. Yeah, unfortunately. Fuck this. Hold on. Where am I at? 10.9? At least give me the 12K. Yeah. Are y'all ready? Not unfortunately, yeah. Damn. Fuck y'all. They say crackheads don't. Unfortunately. Okay, I was going to be honest anyway, Von. I know this is her. Very. I wish I could have you both. She wish she could have me and John. This is funny. No, like, for real, it's hard. Hopefully that's not being selfish. I know I came into a situation knowing this, but right now it's harder than ever. I guess because I love you so much, yo. Yeah, I know. But once we see each other, it should release the anxiety. Hopefully it doesn't make things worse, sir. See how I keep going up, y'all? Hold on. We grown enough to, we grown enough to know that. The way I'm going to connect with your body is going to be next level. God damn. I'm ready. I'm going to take my time and make sure I build a relationship with your body, not just your mental. I be talking shit, daughter. Damn. All right. So when I tell you the way I treat your body will make it super hard on you, Von, damn, you trying to make me make a bitch run away, huh? Man, I just know how I'm going to treat you overall. Not when I can't believe I'm sure these. Not when connect with your soul intimately. It's going to be super serious. I'm so for real. I'm scared now here. Had AMP gone, okay? For real. Sound like some marry me type shit. I don't know what it is and why. I want and will have ultimate sex with you. Like, you fantasize about, like, I meant to say, like, I fantasize about what I'm going to do so I can be super perfect in how I'm going to handle your body and how I'm going to handle your soul. I was talking shit. that bitch talk a good game, don't she? Head game, whack as fuck. Oh my God, your shit blows my mind. It's blowing my hell. Like, I wish I was you so I can get this treatment. I told the bitch I wish that I was you so I could get the Von Von treatment when Von Von put a mouth for bitch. Wellness check. Okay. It's jumping, y'all. This stuff is jumping. Okay. Shave life gift card. Y'all have to get through this. Stop. I deserve a box, okay? This is my last ad shorty shit, for real. Now they can say we seen that before. Y'all ain't never seen this shit before. And I'm persecuting myself at the same time. Josh, don't everybody stop. That's not funny. That's going to make me stop, friend, because I don't want nobody to die. Don't do that. I'm trying to finish. Stop. Okay, it's a treatment. You're so important to me. I'm going to so take my time and study your body part by part. We need to wait, boo. Wait for what? That bitch ready. To do what I'm destined to do with your body. Destined? Laugh out loud. Facts. She didn't know what the word meant. That's why she left. She didn't know what... She thought I was saying Destiny's Child, so she didn't know. Let's shave Dyson teeth. This is a 2B movie, I told you. You trying to make a baby or not? Remember, before she thought I had a penis. Remember she said, I'm going to suck your dick? Okay. You trying to make a baby or not? I need your body. I even got my playlist ready. All shit is deep. We gonna make triplets. Super deep. Bitch, we really thought that I had a penis. I was gonna stick it in her and nut inside of her. We both fucked up. See, it wasn't just me. I'm telling you, I'm fucked up. The bitch had my man gone, but the bitch tried to downplay my shit. Bitch, it was reciprocated, bitch. E-Squad smoking cigarettes. I love you. I love you too. And I don't want to hurt you. I'm so scared. Right. So I'm scared. What you mean? Like, I don't know. I don't want to hurt your feelings if things don't go the way you imagine. Like with us, simply because I'm in a relationship. And that's why I said I can't be mad if you had sex with someone, even though I can't sleep with Josh. I'm just saying she couldn't. Didn't I tell y'all before they was not fucking? She another time it came carry. You know, they ain't had sex in 4 years. They probably had sex in their new house now. They wasn't fucking. Hello? Oh, y'all, can I get to a... Where am I? Stop this shit. Y'all like this shit. Like, things don't go the way I want sexually? No, period. Yeah, that's hard. I'm 36. I don't need a fantasy. Damn, I was young back then. A lot of y'all be using Tommy lingo. What lingo? Girl, I'm from Chicago too. What lingo? What word did I say? What lingo? Oh, when I said Kierry, that's a compliment to you? That's her lingo? Our accent? What are you talking about? I don't know what you're talking about, friend. Lingo. No, it's a fantasy vine. So what is it? What are we doing, Pooh? This won't end good, and I don't want to make things bad for your union. Like I had kids, a crib, a family, a routine. This is breaking my heart because although it feels good, I know it won't end good, baby. I'm 36, too. I want a family. Laugh out loud, but wait. My movie line dramatic is I, too, want a family. I had to take a brief laugh intermission. I was laughing at myself at that point. Thank you, friend. Thank you. Yeah, I saw that. It's not a fantasy vine. You just have to always keep in mind you're dealing with someone who's in a relationship. That's all I'm saying. And I have to keep that in mind also because sometimes I get jealous. Like, she's all mine. No, you can't talk to her. She can't cash app you, bitch, or fly you out. She did not like me sending other people money. I say, I be dead ass in my feelings, so I won't be lying to you about anything. And you should be honest with me, even if you think it will hurt me. Okay, are you upset about anything I've said? I'm in my feelings. Why? Tell me. Hold on. I just love you, and really, in reality, I won't ever have you the way I want to make love to you. Vine, we will meet each other. I know, but that's not enough. If I was closer, it would be like make more time for you than my actual boyfriend. Like, I fight with him because I'm not going to stop talking to you. I know, baby. Like, that's how serious it is for me. Please understand, I look at it from your position. That's why I say you're my friend no matter what we call ourselves doing. I think I showed these yesterday, right? So we're going to skip. Brief intermission. Gift me. Y'all need to go pee-pee. I can't be like them other people. I got to go pee for real. Y'all talk. It's about to get good again. I put on some clothes so I can go pee-pee.
You can ride inside my life on that fame bus. Cause I promise when we step out, you'll be famous. Modern day bunny ain't blind what they named us. Cause when we pull up, all angles.
Yeah, you're looking at the truth, the money never lied. No, I'm the one, yeah. I'm the one early morning in the dawn. No, you wanna ride now. I'm the one, yeah. I'm the one, yeah. Hear you sick of all those other imitators. Don't let the owner be. Intimidate ya. See you watching, going out of time now. I'm the one, yeah. Ooh, 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 ooh. I'm the one. Ooh, ooh, ooh,
ooh. Oh shit. Y'all still there? Hey, what happened? Alright. We back. Did I get any gifts or anything? Let me see. I'm looking for a stud like Von that's gonna trust me over the phone with text, pictures, and videos. Oh, good. To be a fly on the wall, just see. Alright. Here we go. You're jealous of who? Yeah, right. Nah, they should be jealous of you. They like, she got a whole dude. Not like that, hell. I'm single and you want her, shorty. Kinda right. I'm saying I'm territorial. But I can't help how I feel. Wait a minute. Damn. Wait a minute. What the fuck? What shorty said that now? Oh, man. Drinking. We can't continue another time. Nah, we can continue now. Baby, I can. Yes, the fuck you can. Accident. Because you don't need to worry about what I got. The fuck? Oh, my God. I really can't. She do worry, though, man. Good night, yo. Why is she worried? I don't know. She should be worried about trying to keep you instead of trying to keep you away from me. Because I'm not going anywhere. I will call Telvine. So keep your play hoes in they lane. Really? Ho? I ain't like that. Calling her no ho. 74 to 1. I know Josh and Ed McCarlin. What Carla Bay got to do with it? Yo, y'all be funny as fuck. That's what I said. That's other people I got into it with. They act like they can't come and hit you up. They can't. You know, like, when you into it with somebody, you don't want to go up in their room and make the first move and shit, because they're going to be like, you know what I'm saying? They don't, like, what's going to happen? So I said, are you offended? I mean, for you to think I fuck with hoes, look, tell that hoe just give up the pussy and be happy she in your presence. Did I already go through these, y'all? Because I could skip. I feel like I've already read these. Right? I've already read these, right? No, no, I did. No, yes, yes, yep. Okay, so I'm going to skip. I'm going to skip. Y'all can go on YouTube to find. She probably on the phone with the police right now, Von. Shut up. Okay, I'm going to skip these. All right, I'm going to skip them. All right, let's see. oh, uh-oh. I told you I'm pregnant. Hold on. Should we get into one about her losing her baby? And I think that's going a little too far. I'm not going to do that. That's going too far, huh? Because I kind of feel like that's fucked up the way she did Damisha, but... Not too far? I think it is too far. I think so. No, because... Yeah, don't do that, right? Yeah, because I'm not a purely dickhead. But I do kind of... I hate the fact that she dragged Damisha for that set very reason, but I'm not going that far. I can't. All right, so let's hold on. Keep that in the chamber. I will.
Hey, I left out. Who lost the baby?
Damisha, now you know I told you about AF situation a long time. Don't do that. Hello? Look at God. That take it down. Girl, that sound was scary as hell. Alright, so okay, hold on. I'm gonna get past the baby stuff. Hold on. Alright. Searching conversation. Hold on. Hold on. Here we go. No, we had a long conversation about that, so I really don't want to make a mistake and show those. That's a lot. Okay, here we go. I know, but I'm not her. That's a good thing. I'm just not that type of a dickhead. I'm basically just showing messages how we both... Look at my messages going. We both was like, you know, head over heels for one another. Look, y'all, my shit just going crazy. Okay. All right. This is about money again. Hold on. Fuck no. No matter what happened, that's a given. The fuck, I love you, okay? But don't have to lie to me. Damn. I don't know, man. You lied to me. So did you sleep with her? Fuck all that. Okay, good night. I love you. It took long enough. What, Vaughn? That's nice, but you slept with someone and then lied. Ebony, about it. Wow, he was drunk. I sent him in an Uber. He was being extra. Hey, yo. I wasn't fucking a dude, y'all. I know that looked weird, but my friend was at my crib. Never mind. Well, they're going to be like, what? Wait, who was being... he? Vaughn, what? Tick-tock, tick-tock, tick-tock. Why you acting upset? I'm not... I'm not going to argue about that. Hey, man, I told you she was here, and you have receipts. I almost said something disrespectful. Good night, Eb. I need space. Hit me Monday. Bet. Real talk. All right. Fucking facts. You're going to get me fucked up, yo. I got fresh puss on the way. Holla back. Do what the fuck you want, Vaughn. I'm not stopping you the fuck. You know you asked for this. You got fresh puss on the way. Yeah, all right. Want me to record? Bitch, at that point, I was being petty. And I recorded and sent to it. Josh beat that hoe. It's a Brandon text too. Yeah, it's some shit in here about Brandon. Matter of fact, like you said, I asked for it. So fuck your dude. I'm good. I said, so go fuck your dude. I'm good on you. Wait, no, I'm not. Yes, you are. No, I'm not. Like, no, I'm not. No, I'm not. No, I'm not. Hold on. I'm sorry. Nah, don't be sorry. I said that was rude. Nah, don't be sorry. When you said, remember, I said that I got pissed. Sorry. No need to explain. When you record it, make sure you get good angles. And don't worry about me fucking Josh. I'm not on that right now. But I'm going to sleep. Good morning. She wasn't fucking her dude for real, y'all. I'm telling y'all. So when she talk about Carrie and Tommy K, that bitch wasn't fucking either. Sexing ship. No shade. Period. Baby, I didn't fuck. I would never lie to you. I'm done with you. I love you. Baby, what the fuck? I'm going to let you rest. But please, trust me. You scared me. If I did something, I'm going to tell you, like, good night, Vine. I said I'm crying. Bitch was drunk, okay? I'm letting down my vulnerabilities, y'all. I'm showing y'all me, too. Like, come on, be fair. Can I get... I really wasn't crying, y'all. It's game. Shut up. Okay, I probably did. Oh my God, why? You the one who said all of that, so I'm going to give you space. What you say Monday, right? And I'm going to sleep. I said I'm really not crying, but I'm a dickhead. I shut the fuck up. I didn't really cry on this one. You remember when we had that hurricane, Damisha, and I called you scared to death? I'm really not crying, but I feel it, but I love you. Talk to you Monday. Yeah, I know. Already, look. Aww. I don't have time for that. No need to text back. I'll talk to you later. Y'all still stay. Oh, y'all want to hear about the other bitch that she was fucking? Hold on. Let's get to that juice. Wait. Look. No, because I'm trying to go make this money, but I'm tired of asking you for shit, even though I paid you back. I don't want you to think I'm just a beggar. Girl, you pay me back $6 before. Shut up. Trying to drive back. I said, where do that? I always say that because where he at? Where his money at? His dumb ass in the living room. I'm not even out the bed. And I said, my card at my brother's house. I know, shake my head. Dude, at this point, I'm going to lie. I'm sick of this shit. She's a freak in these streets. Thank you for the gifts, baby. He scored this morning, so I guess he waiting for a call. He scored. He scored. He was selling Reggie. Like I told him, why do you spend all your money on that shit? I know, y'all, okay, let's have school time, don't you? I swear to God, I'm not taking your shit. She's like, Bond trying to take my class. No, this is a drug class. What does score mean? Like, if you score something. Hold on. What does that mean? Y'all don't, okay, fuck it. Look. It says, like I told him, why do you spend all your money on that shit? I know you gonna make it back, but damn. Oh, okay. What's right? Uh-huh. Okay, Trent. Damn, you didn't have to stop texting me. Oh, damn, so you're not answering? Okay, Vaughn, I'm not going to beg you to respond, but remember, you ignoring me first. I didn't even ask you for shit. Because every time she used to ask me for money, y'all, sometimes I would just, like, get quiet. Like, damn, like, why? Bitch never sent me nothing in life. I didn't even ask you for shit. You acting like that. Laugh out loud at school. I'll leave you alone because I know you saw me calling. You was ending the call.